to the yellow bird, everyone. Run!
Go for it! Run!
Don't think about the bombs. Come on, let's go!
We are being bombarded by damned frigates! We need to get in the air quickly!
Just try harder. To do.
Combat functions terminated.
It's time for me to go. Get in the airship. It's time to show them what we can do, Oceanhorn!
Look, that must be the command ship of this armada.
The largest airship I have ever seen!
This might be our only opportunity to end this conflict once and for all. Hold on! I'm going to board it. Trin is attacking the fleet with Oceanhorn, and other living fortresses have joined the battle as well. It is time to do our part.
Let's find a way inside this thing.
Spider Boss, try to throw a bomb over those crates.
Yeah.
accomplished. Stream connection lost. There's the way to the lower deck. Threat eliminated.
We have a chance to stop this fleet. Come on, hurry!
This is it. Time to see what's on the other side.
Welcome to my humble command ship, Master Mayfair. Sir Corbin. And you, son?
Nobody calls me Sir Corbin anymore.
Mesmeroth? So it is you behind these attacks. Halt the Armada if it is in your power.
Straight to the point as always, Master Mayfair. Unfortunately, my Armada is unstoppable. But you shouldn't be afraid of me, or the might that is under my command. Shake before the High Regent, who holds Arcadia in his palm. My Dark Army, as they call it, is approaching Arcadia with only one goal. Archimedes.
Archimedes, is it? You never got along with him, but then again, you never got along with anybody. And you still managed to surprise us, Mesmeroth. Tell me, how did you raise this Dark Army?
They are automatons. As you know, aside from magic, technology has always been my area of expertise. The mask revealed what I had always suspected. There is another forgotten world hidden behind this realm. A world where the power of the emblems can be used freely, and spirits can be raised to serve in this realm if only you know how.
Like a caster gun summons a spell.
The caster gun is a crude tool, but the principle is the same. It uses the elements found within nature to lure in the untamed power of the emblems. But I can see the streams of creation with my own eyes. I can call the power to fuel my spells, or even to live within my creations. Thus, my servants are born through my hands. Just like Gen was once, back when I was just starting my journey as a warlock.
It's hard to explain.
We were all bewildered when you showed us your robot. Even Archimedes was taken aback by your talent.
But he was jealous. Gen was just a servant program that I was able to summon to live within a well-built frame of an automaton, but Archimedes could not understand it. He was trying to figure out my spell, like it was some kind of a magic trick. He did not understand the power that the emblems maintain behind the curtain. He did not understand the larger truth behind everything.
And what is that, may I ask?
He could not accept the fact that life on Gaia is staged and maintained by the gods living inside the sacred emblems. They are real, existing intelligences that make sure we have enough air to breathe and green forests in which to dwell. But good old Archimedes was not content. Instead of accepting the world as it is, he wanted to put a leash on the gods.
Oh, I don't know what to say, Mesmeroth. Archimedes has studied the sacred emblems for the past 20 years.
Oh, he knows everything by now and more. He's too dangerous, and I cannot let him continue his work. His Grand Corps is almost finished. I cannot let that happen.
Archimedes is doing everything for the well-being of the realm.
What are you keeping from us, old friend?
I built this robot once to be my servant. Gen, become my Dark Apostle!
Corbin, no!
Sir Corbin is gone, Mayfair. It was wrong for me to trap his soul inside this robot in the first place.
Mesmeroth!
Visit his grave in Pharaoh.
Come on! There's no time to lose. We need to get out of here. He was not always the evil warlock. When the war was over, he hid from fame and began his travels in a realm that was still recovering. Not been in contact for many years, so I was surprised when he asked me to meet him near the Arn Beacon. Mesmeroth came there with a baby in his hands, a war orphan, he said.
And I will grant you a spell of unimaginable power. It's called Tryloth. And with it, the world will bow before you.
I have been waiting for you to appear.
We have returned victorious, Your Highness. But victory was not without a loss. Sir Corbin...
Your bravery has crushed the enemy of the realm. Mesmeroth might not be...
The power of Oceanhorn is out of this world. I sank freighter after freighter and crushed airships like they were flies. A part of me was afraid of the
Living fortresses channeled the wrath of the gods, Trin. You should be afraid. But now it is time to move on. Let's unite the lands of Gaia with the Grand Corps, and finish-
Knights of Arcadia are never weary. What is your command?
To the north of here, there is a forgotten nation that is the birthplace of the Arcadians. Those who know about its existence call it Source. Do not stray from the path, but head toward-
It is just us now. Let's go get the emblem- When I was a child, all these lands north of the White City were farmlands and small settlements. Look at these pipes now crawling on Gaia's land.
It's like a tumor.
People don't come here anymore, and I don't blame them.
Do you think my grandfather will be satisfied with completion of the Grand Corps?
He is not like common men. Something inside him burns like fire and drives him to excellence.
Sometimes I wish he was like us. It's freezing in here. I should have brought my coat.
path is blocked by the ice and snow. Let's find a detour.
Let's head down there.
When I was young, I heard of a place up in the north where the knowledge was preserved, where the philosophers lived.
The town dedicated to the preservation of the knowledge. Knowledge of whom?
We are near the beacon. It could be the knowledge of the ones who built them.
What is this place? All these statues. You're so lifelike.
This took place many years ago. Could have been during the last war.
But why?
Do I need to say it? To collect the emblem of Sun. Let's find the I do have a few questions to ask when I meet Archimedes next time.